All right, Jesse, so I'll give your solution a go here. Draw a rectangle, 2 points from here to here, and then this one from here to here. So, highlight that point, right click, delete coincident constraint. Perfect. Absolutely spot on. So, what about this one here? Can we detach this? Delete coincident constraint. Okay, so we've got this left behind here, but we can just reattach it and we're done. So it does create a little bit of a mess, but it's not too bad. Excellent. Thanks very much, Jesse. It helps heaps.